Hey guys.
Hey, what's up guys?
It's been a while. I haven't been posting any video. I'm really excited. So today I have two cars. These are actually one is a gift from one of my very favorite, my nephew, and the other is a gift to me for myself. It happens to actually it was a order which I ordered before, but it came on my birthday. My birthday is on the 15th of February, and so let me just this is an unboxing and also a review. So let me just show you the cars. So first is the Aventador, okay? The Lamborghini. All right. So this happens to be from Advent. And this is Lamborghini Aventador LP 704, and this is a limited edition car. Okay, so I'm going to unbox it and show you. So hope it's visible to you. The Advance series. I'm gonna take it out. Just this is from Time. This is a Time Micro Time model. And this happens to be a joint venture of Time Micro and Ghostplayer. Okay, it's a joint venture. See, these two are actually it's a combined. Like this one, the other one which I got, it's a Tarmac and Greedy collab. And this one is a Time Micro and Ghostplayer collab. So this is the Advance series, and there's some. This is it's a one both are one is to 6.4, 1x6.4, and this says made in China and all the stuff that is written not suitable for children under the age of 14. And this is that means that this is a collector's edition. Okay, this is not for playing. So I'm taking it out. Okay, this is very very sweet. I hope you guys can see. This is a very sweet sweet model. And I'm gonna show you more. Okay, this is a limited edition, all right. I hope you guys can see this. There, I'll just make it a little bit more close. Okay, so there it says Lamborghini Aventador. LP 704, and these are embossed, and also the number is there. It's a limited edition, and it's very, very beautiful. It's a very beautiful piece. It looks stunning. This looks so stunning. So, those who are actually willing to buy this car, this video is for you. I'll just show you from every angle possible. The details are very good. They're screwed from the back, two screws. And I have this car in Hot Wheels as well, but this one is very beautiful. And the rubber tires, they're there. I'll unscrew and take off the car later. And it says Alloy Automobile Model. Alloy Automobile Model. Time Macro. Okay? Time Macro Alloy Automobile Model. And it has what it's written is LB Works, LB Performance. Okay? So this is from LB Works, all right. So this is a beautiful Lamborghini to have. I mean, it's worth every penny. I hope I'm not boring you guys. I'm sure those who are collecting 1:64, this is a delight. The video you'll enjoy. And previously also I have provided this sort of video.
So if you like my channel, if you like my videos, please subscribe to my channel. This video, I'm making it in one shot and no editing. It's a raw video. I hope you like it. And so next, let's go to the next card, all right?
So, sorry, I have got a little cold, so I have a runny nose and my voice must be not so clear. I'll keep that there. This one, so this one is very special, all right? This one is very, very near to my heart. It's a Tarmac RWB, all right? It's a Porsche 993. It's Greedy Collab, okay? So it says Collab 64. So this is very, very beautiful. And this is something very special, and I have waited all long for this one. So
I will just continue my video.
So I'll just change the place.
Okay. I hope you guys can see this properly. So keep it there. And this one. This one is the RWB, the Roswell Brief, and this is very, very nice. This is from Tarmac.
I have another RWB, but that is from CA model, and this is from Tarmac Works. So Tarmac is very beautiful, and I am very pleased to have this one. So what I'll do is I'll take it out and I'll show you.
So just taking it out. Okay, this is just tape.
By the way, the Lamborghini also had this kind of wrapping, which I actually took off before. Okay, so they all actually come in this kind of wrapping. So, okay, see, very easy to get it off. So there it is. This is the one. This is the beauty. The beautiful, beautiful car. I am so happy to have this one. I have, as I said, I have waited. Getting this off. This is also a limited edition. Small size Big Heart from Tarmac Works, manufactured by Premium and Collectibles Trading Company Limited, Tarmac Works. Okay, collab. What it says is it's a collaboration model, Greedy and Tarmac Works. This is absolutely mind-blowing. Okay, so this has one screw in the back. Okay, this car is absolutely. Oh, I got this as well. I got a card. It's probably the number. Yes. Chassis number 2807. This is a certificate. This certifies that it's a 164 scale model. It's a limited production model. And you are part of a model collection revolution. This is beautiful. Amazing. Amazing. So getting it off.
Nice. Oh my god,
look at this. Brilliant, isn't it? I think the wheels don't move. I have seen the video, but the detail is brilliant. Look.
I hope you guys can see properly the wipers and all. Excellent detailing, just excellent. This is great for your photographs, you know, the little photographs you do. So both of these cars, both of them, they come in this box, almost very similar, and both of them are like almost the same size, 164. I hope you guys can see. So the next thing I'll do is I'll take them off from this and I'll show you. Hope the video is still interesting. Please subscribe, please like my video, please subscribe and please share the video. And it really means a lot to me when you are subscribing, you are commenting, when it just encourages a YouTuber, you know. So I'm gonna go and unscrew this, and there you go. So I got them off, two of my best cars ever. They are out of the box and it's not a very wise thing to get them off. These wheels move a little bit? No, I don't think they move. The fronts move a little bit. Yeah, the backs don't move. Not really moving. They're actually not moving. They have screws in the back as well. See those screws? This is a beautiful car to have actually. You can see it, right? Okay. Oh, right. And now there, this is lighter. This is much lighter. This is a better brand. Tarmac Work is more expensive and it's a better brand. This Porsche is, I think this is the best Porsche I'm having at the moment. Excellent. What does it say? I can't read it right. Thrust Racing. Okay. It says Dunlop. Thrust Racing. Okay. Oh my god. This is the best Porsche I am having at the moment. I'm in love with it. So that wraps it up. Alright, it's time to say bye and I hope you enjoyed the video. I just did it in one wrap. Thank you so much for giving me the love. I have around 220 subscribers. I'm so happy. I started with zero and my subscribers are increasing. I am from Bangladesh and I am 32 years old. My birthday was on the 15th of February and I hope you guys love my videos, subscribe to my channel and share and like my videos. I'm really grateful. I'm really thankful for all of you. Thank you so much, and I will, in the future, I'll post some other videos, some more interesting videos, maybe in Bangla, maybe in English. You let me know in the comment section what you think, what should be my next topic. I usually, I'm a very avid collector of 1x64 diecast cars. Apart from that, I like to photograph, I like taking pictures, and I have I read books, and there are so many interests I have. So this, my channel, I actually use it more to connect with the viewers. So anything you have in your mind, you want to share, you want me to cover it, I'll just do it in my next video. So take care, and bye from me. Bye bye. Take care, right? Bye.